It's your boy, the franchise guy, coming back at you again. Taking on the Philadelphia Flyers right now. A team that definitely will want to play for some time in my career. On a 36-19. Sorry, Ramrick, I really don't care what you have to say, especially in my career. Yeah, I've missed a couple episodes of Be a Pro. It's been a couple weeks, I think. It's been like 2 weeks since I've uploaded a Be a Pro. Again, just been really sick recently. Like, so, that's a, wow, that's a nice little goal. So, about once a year, I actually get so sick where I actually can't go to work. It was that kind of sick. And I mean, like, gut-wrenching, super bad chills. I have a space heater in my room over there. It's actually out of frame. But, if Mark Subban is their goalie, nice. If my room was, if it was set to below 80 degrees, I would just have uncontrollable chills. Not fun at all. That should have just gone in. Stupid physics, I guess. But, yeah, no, I had really bad chills. My room got so hot, at one point, my phone turned off because, it overheated because my room was too hot. So, yeah, that was fun. There we go. Second goal of the game. It's that 38th goal of the season? 37th goal of the season. We're a 30-goal scorer. That's unheard of. That's uncalled for. That's too many goals. Sucks for Buffalo. We're going to request the trade. Hopefully Buffalo didn't have us in their long-term plans because we don't have Buffalo in our long-term plans. Buffalo's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. That puck sailed out of play and went out. Really? Bishop's looking for some trouble here. Come on, Kay Clifford. Drop your gloves. Face off in upset. Here they go. You want to fight? Kay Clifford. All right, he is rinsing us. There we go. Oh boy, we took some punches to the face and we just brought him in and we just beat him like a grown man. Those guys have been eyeing themselves up all night long. There we go. Chance to look at each other from the penalty box for 5 minutes. Kyle Clifford. Chance Bishop for fighting. I cannot believe Chance Bishop got caught fighting. He never fights. Oh, back on the people, back on the PP. I don't want to tussle. Any more fracases for now? Nice face-off work. Pass attempt to Couturier. Coots. The Flyers shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Pitching this one to Ristolainen. Snapping a pass to Reinhardt. Bishop's feeling it tonight. Two goals so far. Oh boy. Save. What magic to even get the shot away. The shooter thought he had a chance, but the shooter's gonna shoot. What a stop. Puck picked up here. Swung back to the point. Elevates a pass to Bishop. Rockets one. Sent it wide. Tries to clear. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's clear. Alright, PKers. Buffalo's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Really? Shot on net. Oh,
shot is just off the target.
Ooh, come on. Oh, man, that was a guaranteed goal I pretty much had. There's an assist. I mean, if we didn't accidentally hit the A button last time, he would have had a first period hat trick. Yeah, but no, someone had hit the A button on accident.
They will get a breather shortly, but what'll happen next? Dvoracek drives down the wing at center.
Oof.
Oh my, what a hit.
Dvoracek's going to have to gather himself after taking that hit solidly. He was not aware where everybody was.
Takes a shot. Got a piece of that one.
That is former Pittsburgh Penguin Jamie Oleksniak right there on the hit on Voracek. That's the kind of hit that was.
Return to the shots on goal. Heavy for one, light for the other.
All right.
Enormous 17.
Let's get right into the next period.
And six for the Flyers. We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
All right.
Philadelphia's low, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change.
The gloves are off, and here we go.
Fight night in Philly.
A couple of big human scrap in there.
There we go.
The decision of the referee is
K. Clifford. You done, Clifford? K. Clifford.
This old-time hockey, every whistle invites a scrum. Guys seem to be more involved.
I mean, we're a power forward. We're using our power to forward our fists onto people. It's a nice way to get through games you don't really want
to
play.
Okay,
no one wants to fight right now.
The Flyers' power play let them down at a key point. Andy holds on.
Oh, okay. That's cool. I don't want to play anyway. Oh, okay. That's fine. I'm okay with this. He didn't even play that period. He got into one fight and that was it.
For the team that trails because the third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
The Flyers have had the Bishop spoiling for a fight here. He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
And after all of these goals scored, and it is payback for that.
All right.
Got a couple of big human scrap in there.
And out of all of this, both received...
K. Clifford.
Majors.
You almost forget that they're going to keep track of the game by score here. The players seem to want to settle a score on every whistle.
We have a hat trick of fights.
Up here with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys.
We spent 15 minutes in the penalty box. Want to go again? No? Okay. Run the power play.
Been among the league's best power plays all season long. I really like the way guys, they get the puck to the point, and when they shoot it, they have forwards converging off the sides looking for the rebounds.
Sure thing, Ray. I'm with you. Let's see if they do it here. An angle to Bishop. Shot on goal.
All right, Sanheim.
Feeds the point. Swept on to Voracek. Save there. Moving it to Gergensen's. Passing one off now to Bishop. Just like
oh,
Sarah.
Boy.
He shuts it right down.
There we go.
The
there's another hat trick.
It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that.
I mean, if we could just score a hat trick on every team, that'd be fun. If the Flyers want to give this Buffalo Sabres a call before midnight tomorrow night, I will graciously get on the plane and fly down to Philly.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. That went off the pad.
No? Okay.
Long lead pass to McKinney.
Oh boy, I just lost it.
Back to the blue line. Forks it to Bishop. Acrobatic stop by Subban.
Yep. Acrobatic, some may say.
Bishop's had an almost perfect night. Prominent since the puck has been dropped the very first time. Three goals in any night means you've had an almost perfect game. Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book.
Three stars, really? Only? I mean, you have 4 points.
They won it. Now what can they do?
Nope. Yeah, that's a bad one.
He got rid of it. The Sabres go back.
Oh, no one's gonna recover that one.
On this power play. Gives it on a cross from the point. He imposed his will. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. A great wrist shot. Oh, what a break. That
Yeesh.
Shot hit somebody. Approaching the final minute in this game. Gains that offensive line. He's all alone. What a big breakaway stop. The Flyers wheel one ahead up the wing. And he dumps it in. Puck is thrown to Gouley. Trying to go to Bishop. One on one.
There we go. Yeah, I want them to pull their goalie. But now, up by 2 should feel safe. Yep, and we win. That's what we like to see.
End of the game. It was a great time. Buffalo's losing streak has finally ended.
You're welcome, Buffalo. I have ended your losing streak. Quick episode today, guys. Just the one game. We end up winning, but apparently we had more Flyers than we had Sabres. Alright. 4 goals, 1 assist, 5 total points, 3 fights for chance, Bishop. We had 15 of our 30 penalty minutes. No actual penalties, which is always good for chance, Bishop. Konechny. No goals, 2 assists, and JVR, 1 goal, no assists, 2 hits. We had no hits, apparently. But, yeah, quick episode again, guys. Sorry, just running low on time is all currently. But definitely peace out, rock on. If you guys missed an episode, check the playlist down below. You probably haven't, because it's been a while since I uploaded. You probably all caught up. But stay tuned for next episode. Peace out, guys.